overall, I laminated my clear vinyl on top of my reflective vinyl, and then I put it through my Epson P9700 back there to print out